What my bad bitch
I'm free than a motherfucker. Hoss me looking okay.
Yeah.
She fucking with me. Is this bitch okay? He said he ain't fucking around. I look at him like, okay. I used to be
my volume. Bad.
She a head case, all she do is shoot. I signed my deal up on the PJ and hopped out in parachute. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features, I might just skirt you. I'm geeked on next week, got no more features, I might embarrass you. Dead glow, stomp a little pussy, the hoe get some shell toes. Dead glow, slapping rap bitches and making bail, ho. Dead glow, two-tone Cartier matching nails, ho. Dead glow, no competition.
Sour cream.
What else for you?
Cheese. And that's it.
Alright, you guys, so we're finna go inside. We're finna go inside of what the fuck you call? Bath and Body Works. We're gonna go inside Bath and Body Works, and then. Yeah, we so motherfucking full. Look at my stomach. I'm busting out the jeans.
I'm about to bust.
Anyways, she wanna go look for a body butter, but I don't think she's gonna find one in here.
I need a good, you know, skin
falls.
I need like a, you know, a spike.
And I need a good ass splitter. For real. So let's walk in here and see what we can find, and then you want to tell what happened? Okay.
Oh my god. Oh my god, look at this. Baby, feet, you put a
bee. What is this?
Wait, I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back.
We still got. I want a man cologne. Not gonna lie. They $5 too. Wait, they got it. They got that bourbon. That bourbon be smelling good, honey.
So you guys, we are in getting us some cookies. We ordered online before we got here, but three people just ordered like three big pack of cookies. So, yeah. Oh shit, we should got a bigger pack.
Cookies small.
Life. All right, what's up YouTube? It's your girl Trinity Timor. I'm back with another video. In the last clip, y'all, and I'm sorry y'all, it's finna be a really, really, really long day, and I'm just already over it. It's cold outside, and it's not gonna warm up anytime today, like point blank period. Like, it's not gonna warm up whatsoever, and it's kind of making me mad because it needs to warm up. It's like, it's cold outside. I got a jacket on and stuff like that, but I probably should put some socks on because it's a little cold. Hey, I just have two classes. I have my SSC class, and then I have my biology class, and that's about it. And then I'm gonna go to lunch with Ari, and I need to take my car to the car wash because they wasted something in my back seat, and I literally just washed my car the other day. So now we gotta take it back to the car wash and get it washed again. So that'll be in this vlog. I have to study for a test on Wednesday because we have a psychology test on Wednesday, and baby, she be giving us paper tests, and I just don't be there for it. And then I may or may not go to Ulta depending on how I'm feeling. But if I do, then I'm going to get that perfume that go with that tropical glow set, because that shit smells so motherfucking good, and I just love the way it fucking smells. Like, it just smells so, so good. So that's what's on the agenda for today. It is currently 9:29. It is October 15th, and my class starts at 9:45, and I'm finna be early as fuck. But that's a good thing, and because we're working on time management skills, and I got my ass up this morning, and yeah. So kudos to me, shout out to me, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, I'm finna go. I'm probably gonna stop by Chick-fil-A and get me something. I don't know, may or may not, depending on how I'm feeling. But we'll see. And I'll see. None of this matters. Dreaming of Saturn. Let's say hey y'all to the vlog tomorrow. Say hi.
You are.
We tired out here, bro.
Y'all, I'm so ready for school to meet.
Over, we done. Ready to go.
Right now.
Like, this shit is not it, y'all.
Not no more.
We had Chick-fil-A. They let us out of class early, guys. So.
Ooh. This looks so dark. I'm turning this up.
Hey, guys. So, I made it to Ari's ship, and, she's getting ready last minute, like always. She's getting ready, like always. But right now, we're in Ari's room, and I'm waiting for her to get ready because we're supposed to go to the cafe. But I never told her what time, and I end up going to Chick-fil-A to give me something to eat. And honey, I'm really not. But,
how you going to?
Because when I in here taking care of you the other day, they make me an asshole. Oh, okay. Anyways, that's kind of like what we're doing right now, and she up here trying to flat iron a fucking wig, y'all. I mean, what is that, hot comb? Yeah. Hot comb a wig that she finna throw on top of her head with a little thing, call it a motherfucking day. I was like, okay, do you, boo. I ain't want to tell her. Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
She's talking about some, I don't trust the process, but she said she gonna make it look cute, so she gonna make it look cute. So we gonna see how cute she make it look.
Why my camera look like that? I be getting goosebumps every time, yeah, you come around. So he has no reason to be mad. He has not one reason to be mad at me. He ain't gonna be mad at his self, at his bitch, at his something else, his subordinate other.
Say hi. Tell them what you got.
I got a parfait, strawberries, the little oranges, grapes, granola, and cantaloupe.
Yeah, she fucked that shit up. She fucked that shit all.
It's making me feel better.
She fucked that shit all, yo. I'm not even gonna lie.
I haven't had no food in a minute.
No food?
I need it some more.
Alright y'all, so we made it to the lunchroom. I'm sorry to show y'all us walking in here, but this vlog probably gonna be all over the place. You can see me, right?
It's dark.
What do you mean it's dark?
Like the line dark.
Oh, it's dark.
They can still see you though.
It'll be alright. But it ain't nothing you can do to speak. Here's the lunchroom, okay? So, that's that. And then,
yeah, we outside this weekend.
Yeah, it's her birthday.
It's my birthday. It's
our birthday. I'm just gonna sit on this side because the light is better on this side. It's later than.
Come on, sit by a bit more. Come on, let's sit by a bit more.
Oh, she is sitting right there. She is sitting right there. Oh yeah, this is it's way better lighting over here. Okay. So
he don't fuck with us. He do not fuck with us right now.
I don't give a fuck. What are you doing? And when I tell you to get some shit off my motherfucking car, when I tell you to get your shit off my car. I mean, get your shit out my car. Don't leave your shit in my motherfucking car. Cause why would you do that? You wouldn't want me to leave your stuff in your car, which you know. So no. But it's okay.
It probably did.
It probably did. Are you serious? Cause I can't tell.
You know what foreign is on.
It's official.
Girl, what the fuck
did
you walking around looking like that?
Oh my life, he just walking around just up and down. Look at this shit.
They got beef.
They got beef for real. Like they
got me
out.
They don't fuck me on this shit too.
He goes, okay, I don't care because they keep shitting me.
What the fuck he went there for?
Oh, yeah, I know he know not to leave his shit in the car no more. I know that. He know not to leave his shit in the car no more. Yeah, what else did I say? Our life was eight. Why are you low-key feeling like bacon?
Like,
I don't know what's going on. Delicate olive there, so delicate olive there. What else?
think I stayed in that was not good.
Oh, it was a macadamia.
Okay, you guys, so I got the chicken broccoli stir fry, and this is what it looks like. It looks yummy. It looks like real, real good, y'all. She done fucked this shit up. She done fucked all this shit up. And then I just got me some fries, and that's really about it. Okay? Okay. So.
You're being hella healthy right now.
A balloon in the sky.
You're not bad. You're not bad.
Oh, oh no, I wanna turn up on. I wanna turn you on. I wanna lay with you. That's the least I'ma do. Ooh. Fuck, I look like I don't wanna check. I'm kissing your eyes. Can you feel me, babe? Can you feel me, babe? Can you feel me, babe?
gon' let me know. I've been kissing you slow. Fuck with a pro.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they danced all my raps on the facts so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart.
Oh, and then on Thursday, we'll talk about Protus, Clint, and Fungi. And then we'll talk about animals on Tuesday. One thing that I want to kind of draw your attention to is it's getting time to start our two big group projects. So how that's going to look, instead of me giving you information like me doing an activity, it's mainly going to be kind of a transition to you come to class, I tell you what you need to work on for this project, you work on it, get it ready, and then you won't have to present the food web, but when it comes to the big end of the year project one, you will have to present that. Alright, now, when we're looking at bacteria and archaea, oftentimes bacteria is going to get a bad rep. People are going to say, oh, it gets you sick. People are going to say, oh, it can kill you, which is right.
Fuck with a pro. Come, baby, fuck with a pro. When you gon' let me know? I've been kissing you slow. Fuck with a pro. Come baby, fuck with a pro.
I mean, where the fuck should I really even start? I got hoes that I'm keeping in the dark. I got my niggas cross the street living large. Thinking back to the fact that they danced all my raps on the facts so they sat with the bars. I got two phones, one need a charge. Yeah, they twins, I can tell they ass apart. I got big packs coming on the way. I got big snacks coming out to save.
I don't know if y'all can see me or whatever, but a bitch is going through the motherfucking car wash. Oh my God, y'all. So I got out of class like 20 minutes ago and I went to 5 Below. I forgot to pull out to 5 Below because I just forgot to record while I was in here. So I had got me a little aux because my aux is broken in my car. So I just got me on one of those. And then now we're at the car wash. So we're completing our agenda for today. And y'all, for real, not gonna lie.
She get it from her mama. I'ma say you fuck her right. Body look is unpolite. Dumb be in a humble life. Tell me, is you down? Cause I'm tryna go up tonight. All in hope she's left or right. I just wanna live in a fantasy. I think we deserve it right. Top of the memory I've ever made in my life. Permanent ecstasy. Thank you.
Made it to the study room so I can do my work, get my stuff out the way. This will be where I will come like every day, not every day, but every other day. I'm gonna make a schedule to come and just do my work because a girl needs to get her work done, and then I need to study for a test, and then yeah, I just have a whole bunch of shit that I need to do, that I need to get done. It's just a lot of work, and it's just so much stuff to do that I gotta do. So I'm gonna do my work, and I'm gonna let y'all watch me do my work. So I'm gonna see y'all when I get back. So I'm really okay. So the work that I have to do is my biology work, and then my I have to study for my psychology test tomorrow. And then I have to do my biology exam. So we finna do all that right now, and then I'll catch up back with you guys later.
Can you take the time? Can you touch my back?